Hello students, welcome back to my class. Today I am going to teach class 7th. The subject is English and the sub subject is honeycomb. And the topic that I have chosen today to teach you is a bicycle in good repair. The topic is a bicycle in good repair. This is the part 1. I will complete this chapter in 2 parts. So this is the part 1 of a bicycle in good repair. Let's start explaining the chapter. So let us see. A man I knew proposed one evening we should go for a long bicycle ride together on the following day, and I agreed. I got up early. For me, I made an effort and was pleased with myself. He came half an hour late. I was waiting for him in the garden. It was a lovely day. He said, "That's a good looking machine of yours. How does it run?" This is the first paragraph of this chapter. In this chapter, the writer tells us that a man I knew proposed one evening we should go for a long bicycle ride together on the following day. The person who is going to tell us the story, he tells us that a man I knew. I knew a man. There was a man and I knew that man. We were familiar with each other. मैं एक आदमी को जानता था, यानी हम दोनों एक दूसरे को जानते थे. I proposed one evening. That man proposed you can say to suggest a plan. He suggested a plan. He proposed me. What? One evening we should go for a long bicycle ride. That man told the writer that they should go for a long bicycle ride. हमें एक शाम उस व्यक्ति ने राइटर से कहा कि जो है लंबी जो है साइकिल की राइड पर जाना चाहिए. वी शुड गो फॉर अ लॉन्ग बाइसकल राइड टुगेदर ऑन द फॉलोइंग डे. वन इवनिंग दैट मैन टोल्ड द राइटर दैट वी शुड गो फॉर अ लॉन्ग बाइसकल राइड टुगेदर. वी शुड गो फॉर अ लॉन्ग बाइसकल राइड टुगेदर. एंड वॉट हैपन ऑन द फॉलोइंग डे, and I agreed. He told me to go for a bicycle ride on the following day, on the next day. And the writer tells us that, and I agreed, means the person who is telling us the story also agreed to go with him. I got a pulley for me. I made an effort and was pleased with myself. I got a pulley. The writer got a pulley in the morning. For me, means for me, it was a strange thing. I am a late riser. I don't rise early in the morning. But on that day, because we had decided to go for a bicycle ride, that's why I got up early in the morning. I made an effort to get up early in the morning. मुझे बहुत कोशिश करनी पड़ी. I get much effort to get up early in the morning, and was pleased with myself. Pleased, you can say happy, and I was also pleased with myself. I was pleased, I was happy with myself because I got up early in the morning on that day. I was a late riser, but on that day I got up early in the morning. With myself, he came half an hour late. But the person who told me to go for a bicycle ride, and he had also told me the time when we had to go for bicycle riding. But that person came half an hour late. My friend came half an hour late to me. I was waiting for him in the garden. At that time, when he arrived at my house, I was waiting for him in the garden. At that time, I was waiting for him in the garden of my house. It was a lovely day. It was a beautiful day. ये बहुत ही अच्छा दिन था. He said, "That's a good looking machine of yours." When he saw my bicycle at that time, he told me that that's a good looking machine of yours. Your machine is a good looking machine. Your bicycle is very good. It is looking very pretty. How does it run? Is it means how does it work? Is it working properly or not? क्या ये सही से काम करती है या नहीं? ये कैसे चलती है, कैसे दौड़ती है? It means does it work properly or not? Next one, oh, like most of them, I answered, easily enough in the morning, goes a little stiffly after lunch. He caught hold of it by the front wheel and the fork and shook it violently. I said, don't do that, you will hurt it. Now, in this paragraph, the writer tells us that the writer answered, oh, when his friend asked him about his bicycle, then he told that, oh, like most of them, my machine works in the same way as the other machine works. It means my bicycle run in the same way as other bicycles run. I answered to my friend, easily enough in the morning. It works easily enough in the morning. In the morning, it is very easy to ride on it. It is very easy to run it, but goes a little stiffly. Stiffly, you can say hard. Stiffly after lunch, but after lunch, it goes a little bit stiffly. It became a little bit hard to ride. कुछ देर सुबह में तो ठीक ठाक चलती है, लेकिन जब लंच के बाद जो है इसको यूज़ करते हैं तो सुबह में चलाने की वजह से ये क्या थोड़ी हार्ड हो जाती है, थोड़ा चलाना इसको मुश्किल हो जाता है. इट इज़ अ लिटिल बिट हार्ड टू राइड ऑन द बाइसिकल आफ्टर लंच, बट इन द मॉर्निंग इट इज़ वेरी गुड. इट कैन बी राइड वेरी इजली. ही कॉट होल्ड ऑफ इट बाई द फ्रंट व्हील एंड द फोर्क. His friend caught a hold of it. Means his friend searched his bicycle. His friend was watching the bicycle of the writer by the front wheel. He went towards the front wheel of the bicycle and the fork. Fork, जिसको आप handle कहते हैं, and the fork. He came towards the front wheel and fork, and he examined the bicycle of the writer. He examined my bicycle. He caught a hold of it by the front wheel and the fork and shook it violently. And he also started to shake it violently. उसने इसे तेजी से हिलाना शुरू कर दिया. And shook it violently. And my friend shook my bicycle by holding the fork and the front wheel violently. He shook my bicycle violently. At that time, I said, "Don't do that. You will hurt it. Don't do that. Don't shook it. Don't shake it violently. Otherwise, you will hurt it. You will hurt it. You will make some disturbances in my bicycle. You can hurt my bicycle. So you don't shook my. You don't shake my bicycle. Don't do that. You will hurt it. Don't do that." The writer tells, "I told my friend." The writer told his friend, don't do that, otherwise you will hurt it, you will destroy it, you will make mistakes with the bicycle. I do not see why he should shake it. It had not done anything to him. Besides, if I wanted shaking, I was the proper person to shake it. I felt much as I should had he started whacking my dog. I did not see why he should shake it. I did not see. I can't understand, you can say, why he should shake it. What was the reason that he was shaking my bicycle? I did not see, I can't understand, I did not understand why he should shake it. What was the reason that he was going to shake my bicycle? It had not done anything to him. My bicycle did not do anything to him. My bicycle did not do anything to my friend, but he shook it. Besides, if I wanted, it wanted. Besides, here can say beyond, in addition to. Agar, yadyapi, although, if it wanted shaking, if there will be any need of shaking at that time, if it wanted shaking, if there would be any need of shaking at that time, I was the proper person to shake it. I was the proper person to shake it. I could shake my bicycle to work it properly. But that person, that my friend, was not the proper person to shake it. I felt much as I should had he started whacking my dog. I felt much as I should. At that time, I felt as if he had started whacking my dog. Whacking means beating or striking. At that time, I thought that as if he was not shaking my bicycle, but he was whacking, he was beating my dog. मुझे उस वक्त ऐसा नहीं लगा कि वो सिर्फ मेरी बाइसकल को जो है शेक कर रहा है, ऐसा लगा कि जैसे वो मेरे कुत्ते को भी चुके पीट रहा है, मार रहा है. I felt much as I should had he started whacking my dog. He said, now come to the next one. He said, this front wheel wobbles. Wobble, as a matter of fact, nothing worth calling a wobble. He said at that time, his friend said to the writer, this front wheels wobbles. Wobbles means you can say moving unsteadily from side to side, means it is not working properly. Wobbles, you can say not working properly. Its meaning is move unsteadily from side to side. I said, it doesn't. He said, this front wheel wobbles. He said, his friend said that the front wheel wobbles, the front wheel was not working properly. I said, it doesn't if you don't wobble it. At that time, I told him that though it doesn't wobble, it doesn't move anywhere, it doesn't move, it works properly if you don't wobble, if you don't move it. अगर तुम इसको मूव नहीं करते, ओबल नहीं करते, तो ये तो नहीं हिलती इधर उधर. इट इज़ वर्किंग प्रॉपरली. इट डिडंट ओबल एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट नथिंग वर्थ कॉलिंग अ ओबल. इट डिडंट ओबल, माई मशीन डिडंट ओबल, माई मशीन डिडंट मूव हियर. माई मशीन वॉज वर्किंग प्रॉपरली, इट वॉज नॉट वर्किंग इम्प्रॉपरली. एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट, इन फैक्ट यू कैन से, हकीकत में, एज अ मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट, नथिंग वर्थ कॉलिंग अ ओबल. देर वॉज नथिंग दैट वी कैन से द ओबल इन माई मशीन, इन माई बाइसकल. मेरी बाइसकल में कोई भी ऐसी चीज़ नहीं थी जिसको हम ओकल कह सकें, ओबल कह सकें. नाउ कम टू द नेक्स्ट वन. ही सेड, दिस इज डेंजरस. हैव यू गॉट अ हैमर? आई ऑट टू हैव बीन फॉर्म, बट आई थॉट दैट perhaps he really did know something about the business. I went to the tool shed to see what I could find. When I came back, he was sitting on the ground with the front wheels between his legs. He was playing with it, twiddling it round between his fingers, and the remnants of the machine was lying on the gravel path beside him. And beside him, he said, it looks to me as if the bearings were all wrong. I said, don't you trouble about it anymore. You will make yourself tired. Let us put it back and get off. Now, he said, then the writer's friend said to him, this is dangerous, this is dangerous. Your machine, your bicycle wobble, it is not working properly, and this is dangerous. Have you got a hammer? Then he asked him a question. He asked for hammer. he asked him, have you got a hammer? Is there any hammer in your house? उसने पूछा कि क्या तुम्हारे पास कोई हैमर है, हथौड़ा है? I ought to have been firm. Now the writer tells us that I ought to have been firm at that time. उस वक्त मुझे सख्त होना चाहिए था, but I was not firm at that time. I didn't oppose him. I ought to have been firm, but I thought that perhaps he really did know something about the business. But at that time, the writer thought that he must know something about the business, about the work, about how to repair the bicycle. But I thought that perhaps he really did know something about the business. But at that time, I thought that he must know something about the work, about the repair work of bicycle. That's why I didn't oppose him. लेकिन उस वक्त मैंने सोचा कि मैंने अपोज़ नहीं किया. मुझे अपोज़ करना चाहिए था, मुझे सख्त होना चाहिए था, दृढ़ होना चाहिए था, लेकिन मैं नहीं हुआ. मैंने यह सोचा कि शायद वो इस काम के बारे में कुछ जानता हो, उसको जो है बाइसिकल रिपेयर करना आता हो. बिजनेस यू कैन से वर्क. आई वेंट टू द टूल शेड. देन द राइटर वेंट टूवर्ड्स द टूल शेड. तब राइटर टूल शेड की तरफ चला गया, उस तरफ चला गया जहाँ पर वो टूल्स रखते थे, सामान रखते थे चीज़ों को बनाने के लिए. टूल शेड टू सी व्हाट आई कुड फाइंड. देन राइटर वेंट टूवर्ड्स द टूल शेड टू फाइंड आउट समथिंग दैट ही कैन यूज एज अ हैमर. आई वेंट टू द टूल शेड टू सी व्हाट आई कुड फाइंड. टू सी, टू फाइंड आउट, टू सी व्हाट कैन आई फाइंड, व्हाट कुड आई फाइंड, मुझे क्या कुछ मिल सकता है. When I came back, he was sitting on the ground with the front wheel between his legs. And when I came back, when I returned back from the shed, from the tool shed, then I saw that he was sitting on the ground with the front wheel. Means the front wheel is outside of the machine. The front wheel was outside of the bicycle and was sitting on the ground with the front wheel between his legs. And he put the front wheel between his legs. और उसने अपने पैरों के बीच में जो है फ्रंट व्हील को रख लिया था. He was playing with it. And my friend was playing with it. My friend was playing with the front wheel of my bicycle. Twiddling. Twiddling you can say turning. घुमाना, turn करना. Twiddling it round between his fingers. He was twiddling. He was moving it. He was, here can say, turning it. Where? Turning it between his fingers. Between his fingers. Here you can say with the help of his fingers, he was turning the wheel. His fingers, the remnant of the machine, the remnant you can say the remaining part of anything or call the remnant. किसी चीज़ की बची हुई चीज़ें, बची खुची चीज़ें उनको remnant कहते हैं. The remnant of the machine was lying on the gravel. Gravel, here you can say gravel path. Gravel means stony path. Here you can say gravel path, stony path. The remnant of the machine was lying on the gravel path beside him. And the remnant, the remaining part of the machine, the remaining part of my bicycle was lying on the gravel path beside him. They were lying on the gravel path, on the stony path beside him. और जो मशीन के बचे हुए हिस्से थे, जो मशीन के बची हुई चीज़ें थी, जो मशीन के बचे हुए पार्ट्स थे, वो उसके पास जो है जो स्टोनी पाथ था, स्टोनी वे था, वहाँ पर जो है पड़ा हुआ था उसके बगल में. ही सेड इट लुक्स टू मी एज इफ द बियरिंग्स व ऑल रॉन्ग. ही सेड टू मी दैट इट लुक्स टू मी एज इफ द बियरिंग्स व ऑल रॉन्ग. ही टोल्ड मी दैट द बियरिंग्स इज आर नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली. दे वर नॉट एज गुड एज दे शुड बी. दैट्स वाई ही टोल्ड मी ही लुक्स टू मी एट दैट टाइम ही लुक्स टूअर्ड द राइटर एंड टोल्ड हिम दैट एज इफ द बियरिंग्स वर नॉट ऑल द बियरिंग्स वर ऑल रॉन्ग. बियरिंग्स हैव डिस्ट्रॉयड हियर कैन से दे आर नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली. बियरिंग्स आर नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली. जो छोटे छोटे जो है बॉल्स होते हैं बाइसिकल, जो व्हील्स होती हैं, जो व्हील्स को जो है मूव करने में मदद करती हैं, उनको हम बियरिंग्स कहते हैं. इट लुक्स टू मी एज इफ द बियरिंग्स वर ऑल रॉन्ग. आई सेड don't you trouble about it anymore. Then I said to him, don't you trouble about it anymore. You don't trouble about anymore. You don't worry about it. And left it. You will make yourself tired. You will make yourself tired. So you don't think about it. You don't worry about it. Otherwise, you will make yourself tired. If you will try to repair it, you will make yourself tired. Let us put it back and get off. Let us put the wheel into the bicycle again. हमें जो है व्हील को बाइसिकल में फिर से जो है रख देना चाहिए, लगा देना चाहिए. बाइक एंड गेट ऑफ एंड वी शुड मूव फ्रॉम गेट ऑफ एंड वी शुड गेट ऑफ द वर्क. वी शुड लेफ्ट आउट द वर्क. हमें जो है वी शुड लीव आउट द वर्क. वी शुड मूव फ्रॉम दिस वर्क. हमें इस काम को जो है छोड़ देना चाहिए. नाउ द नेक्स्ट वन. ही सेड we may as well see what is the matter with it. Now it is out. He talked as though it had dropped out by accident. He said, we may as well see what is the matter with it. As well, at the place of it, to fix it again, to put it at its place again, we should try to see what is the matter with it. What is the matter with the wheel? That it wobbles, that it is not working properly. At the place of fixing it again, we should try to find out the difficulty, find out the problem of the bicycle. Now it is out of the bicycle. I have taken out your wheel from your bicycle. He talked as though it had dropped out by accident. At that time, he talked as if the wheel came out of the bicycle by an accident. It was not the deed of my friend. It was not the act of my friend. As if the wheels came out from the bicycle by an accident. But it was not. It was taken out by my friend. Before I could stop him, he had unscrewed something somewhere and out rolled all over the path some dozen or so little balls. Catch them, he shouted, catch them. We must not lose any of them. He was quite excited about them. Before I could stop him to do anything more with the bicycle, to do anything more with the wheels that he had taken out from the bicycle. साइकिल से जो उसने व्हील निकाल लिया था उसके साथ कुछ और करे, उसको रोकने से पहले कि वो उसके साथ कुछ और करे, उसने उस पर काम शुरू कर दिया. Before I could stop him to do anything more with the bicycle, he had unscrewed something somewhere. स्क्रू होता है कसना और ढीला करना. स्क्रू करना कसना, अनस्क्रू करना ढीला करना. He had unscrewed something somewhere. I couldn't see what was he doing, but he had unscrewed something in the wheels and out rolled all over the path some dozen or so little balls and out rolled over all over and they were all over the little balls, the path some dozen or so little balls. They were on the path some little or a dozen balls. Path some dozen or so little balls. There were some dozen so little balls, the balls which were in the bearings of the wheel. एंड आउट रोल्ड ओवर, और चारों तरफ जो क्या है कुछ दर्जन जो है छोटे छोटे बाल रास्ते पर बिखर गए. कैच देम ही शाउटेड एट दैट टाइम. उन्हें पकड़ो, डोंट मिस एनी वन, एनी ऑफ द बॉल्स. किसी एक बाल को भी मिस मत करना. कैच देम, ही शाउटेड एट दैट टाइम. वी मस्ट नॉट लूज एनी ऑफ देम, वी मस्ट नॉट लूज एनी ऑफ देम. हम उनमें से किसी को खो नहीं सकते. वी शुड फाइंड आउट ऑल द बॉल्स. He was quite excited about them at that time. He was quite excited that the balls were out of the bearings. The balls were out of the front wheels. We growled around for half an hour and found 16. He said he hoped we had got them all, because if not, it would make a serious difference to the machine. I put them for safety in my head. It was not a sensible thing to do, I admit. We growled round for half an hour. Growled round, चारों ओर रेंगना, चारों ओर देखना, ढूंढना. रेंगना कहते हैं यहाँ, ढूंढना आप कह सकते हैं. We growled round for half an hour. We growled round. We searched around us. हमने अपने चारों तरफ जो क्या है, growled, the meaning is given here, crawled on the ground. हम चारों तरफ ग्राउंड पर जो है क्रॉल करते रहे, ढूंढते रहे. वी growled राउंड फॉर हाफ एन आवर. वी growled अराउंड. वी searched फॉर द बॉल्स ऑन द ग्राउंड फॉर हाफ एन आवर एंड फाउंड 16. एंड आफ्टर हाफ एन आवर वी फाउंड ओनली 16 बॉल्स. ही सेड ही होप्ड वी हैड गॉट देम ऑल. ही सेड दैट टाइम ही होप्ड वी हैड गॉट देम ऑल. He told that we had got them all. उसने कहा कि मुझे लगा, मुझे ऐसी उम्मीद थी कि हमें पूरा मिल गया है. क्या? The balls. Because if we had not got all the balls, it would make a serious difference to the machine. Means machine would not work properly. अगर सभी बॉल नहीं मिले तो मशीन में बहुत बड़ी खराबी आ जाएगी, वो सही से काम नहीं करेगी. इट वुड मेक अ सीरियस डिफरेंस टू द मशीन. आई पुट देम फॉर सेफ्टी इन माई हेड. द राइटर पुट ऑल द बॉल्स, ऑल द 16 बॉल्स इन टू हिज हेड. इन माई हेड इट वॉज नॉट अ सेंसिबल थिंग टू डू, आई एडमिट. एट दैट टाइम आई एडमिट, आई एक्सेप्ट दैट इट वॉज नॉट अ सेंसिबल थिंग टू डू विद माई बाइसकल. मेरी साइकिल के साथ ये जो है अच्छा काम नहीं हुआ था, ये एक सेंसिबल काम नहीं था. मुझे उस वक्त एक्सेप्ट करना पड़ा, मानना पड़ा. सो इट वॉज नॉट अ सेंसिबल थिंग टू डू, आई एडमिट. एट दैट टाइम आई एडमिट दैट इट वॉज नॉट अ सेंसिबल थिंग टू डू विद माई बाइसकल. नाउ आई विल कम्प्लीट दिस चैप्टर इन पार्ट टू. फॉर टूडे माई क्लास इज ओवर. थैंक यू, हैव अ नाइस डे.